Game of the day. I'm going to make this really quick. Clippers against the Celtics. I got the Clippers losing to the Celtics. I have the Clippers remaining at 37 wins when they first face off against Sacramento after the All-Star break. It is because they're going to have 37 wins at the All-Star break because it's Los Angeles that's 37, and it is Sacramento that has Tomachi of 37. So I have the Boston Celtics winning the NBA game of the day for tomorrow, February the 13th.